with that, we say welcome to opening night.
Excitement, energy, anticipation, and possibility.
I know what I'm talking about. Did you see that?
Champs kick off the 2018-2019 NHL campaign.
The expectation and all your focus is really on opening night. You know, it all builds up to this moment.
Let's show the entire world that Pittsburgh is stronger than hate.
Sidney Crosby, lock the doors and turn out the lights.
It's a high five for Patrick Laine.
That is number 400. Who else? Brian Boyle on Hockey Fights Cancer Day. Did you just do that?
Career goal number 300.
It's 1,000 points.
Oh my goodness! How did he make that save?
Tuukka Rask, the winningest goaltender for the Boston Bruins.
Carey Price stands alone. Win number 315.
Winningest American-born goaltender. Back-to-back-to-back shutouts.
600 victories.
John Tavares for the first time will be surrounded by the fan base that he left behind. And a game that no one in this building will forget.
The Boston Bruins win the 2019 Winter Classic.
Keep on dreaming.
Sidney Crosby.
Alex Ovechkin.
Point 1200.
Steven Stamkos on top in the history of the franchise. The first President's Trophy in the history of the Tampa Bay Lightning.
What a comeback. Down 3-1.
Beginning, it's a new day.
All right, what's in store now? No team in the NHL does this. There's your surge.
And Ovechkin sets the Russian record for points.
Nikita Kucherov!
Is that stoppable by anybody?
Both of these clubs struggling. Doesn't look like it's going to get any better.
Are they really as bad as their record sets?
That's just pathetic.
You want a peak at the right time of the year, and they are as they're pushing for a playoff position. Had everybody on board. They've gotten back to that structure, the type of game they want.
But all that matters right now are the points. This is the big push for playoffs.
They got most of their team going, and they've been going.
We're going to keep Panarin. We're going to keep Bobrovsky.
This team is a contender.
Everybody is talking about the St. Louis Blues and their stunning turnaround.
How about that? A shutout.
In a lot of ways, they're even better than they were a year ago.
Stone to Vegas.
Always that big.
Kucherov will have 128 points.
They know what it takes to win.
No question.